Hello everyone, this is Imran Nemu and welcome to CSS tutorial series. And in this series you will learn how to design website using CSS. Here you can see my website and all the design is done with CSS and JavaScript. If you already have learned HTML, the hypertext markup language, then it's your time to learn CSS to design the website. Here you can see the image is on left and the title is bold and the description is small. So all sorts of things you can do with CSS. And here you see another website and you will just learn how to work with HTML and you will design your HTML file with CSS. Okay, in this tutorial we will learn just CSS syntax and selectors, how you will work with CSS. You will mostly be familiar with selector and declaration. Okay, what are the selectors? All the HTML elements are element type selectors and you can add any ID to the element, you can add class, and you will have some other selectors and what you will declare, and the CSS rules will go under declaration. And here you can see is on element is targeted and a left curly brace and right curly brace, and inside it there goes CSS declaration, and the first one is property and the second one is value, and it is separated by colon and closed by semicolon. Different types of HTML elements has different types of CSS property. Say for example, for image you will might say several types of different CSS properties like width and display block. Okay, and now here goes the link, CSS links property, and you will see some special property for links. Okay, now let's see a sample HTML file and how to work with this. Here I have opened up a sample HTML file on Sublime Text Editor. I hope you are familiar with these types of basic HTML files, and before the head tag is closed we will start typing CSS. Okay, but we can mainly write or include CSS in three ways. In this tutorial we won't talk about this, just I'll show you how to work with this. If I target this element, I think HTML, let's see how it looks on browser. Here goes this. This is heading, this is paragraph. Now we are going to style this. And here we'll write the element name and we'll write left curly brace and right curly brace. I'm just going to make some space to make it clear. Okay, and hit enter. You can see this one is the selector, I mean the HTML element. And here inside this left and right curly braces we will call some CSS properties and values. Now first of all, color red, just save this file and now reload this page, and you can see the heading is red. Now the same way you can just manage the text, you can write font family. Okay, here goes the changes. If you want you can bring it to the center, just here goes it. You can just transform the text. So what we'll do, we will call the text transform uppercase. Okay, you can see the changes. In this video we will mainly learn the CSS selector and the declaration, CSS property and the values. These things are CSS properties, like color. Color is CSS property and red is the value, and all the things you can see are CSS declaration. Okay, so between the property and value you see colon and it is closed by semicolon. Hope you could understand how to write CSS. Hope to see you on the next video. Thank you for watching. Please like this video and subscribe to the channel.